This is the Arabidopsis plant, a familiar structure of roots, stems, leaves, and flowers whose cells are similar to the building blocks of any living organism. In any single organism, all cells have distinct structural and biochemical similarities. Within each cell is a nucleus containing all of that organism's chromosomes, the structures that determine the exact form in which that organism will reproduce itself. Each chromosome is a chain of genes, the hereditary markers that transmit those characteristics to all future generations. A gene contains molecules of the chemical DNA, and each molecule of DNA is wrapped into a spiral, a double helix, with a series of bonds between the two strands of the double helix. The sequence and composition of all those bonded units is the organism's genome, its genetic information. A specific series of units create a gene. Biologists map this information to learn which physical traits are determined by each gene. The information can be used to transfer traits between organisms.